Hello, this is Marjolein from Mouse Creations. I'm going to show you how to make a twisted Tunisian simple stitch and a twisted knit stitch in the same stitch. The twisted stitches are worked from left to right, so the opposite direction of normally. This is very easy to do. For the Tunisian twisted simple stitch, pull the bar to the right, go under that yarn, yarn over, and pull up a loop. That's the twisted simple stitch. Now we have to find the gap for the knit stitch. Knit stitch goes from back to front between those two bars. So I just take my hook, slide it a little to the right, and go to the back. Yarn over and pull up a loop. I'll skip this one. I'll take my hook, pull it to the right, go under it, yarn over and pull up a loop. And again, for the knit stitch, the twisted knit stitch, just pull that bar a little bit to the right and there it is, and go to the back. Skip that one, twist the Tunisian simple stitch, and then go through the back for the knit stitch, and just one another, pull it to the right, go under your hook, and pull up a loop. Push it to the right or pull it to the right, go to the back and pull up another loop in the same stitch. And that's the border. And then you can make your return pass as you used to be. And now you will see that one of the bars is slanted to the right. Look, there it is. And that's how to do those two stitches in one stitch.